हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम ऑन यूट्यूब चैनल ऑफ लालबाग गर्ल्स इंटर कॉलेज। दिस लेक्चर फॉर क्लास 9th मैथ्स। नाउ इन दिस सेशन आई एम गोइंग टू प्लॉट द गिवन पॉइंट्स ऑन द ग्राफ पेपर। सो द क्वेश्चन वी हैव प्लॉट ईच पॉइंट एंड इंडिकेट विच क्वाड्रेंट और कोऑर्डिनेट एक्सिस कंटेन्स द पॉइंट। द पॉइंट्स वी हैव -2, 0, 0.5, 0.0, 3, -2, -5, -1. So in this question we have to plot these points and find their quadrants. So first of all we have the first point is -2, 0. -2 is on the x axis and 0 is lie on the y axis. Then see here, we have to divide the Cartesian plane or a graph into the two axes. This is the x axis and this is the y axis. So -2 lie on the x axis, so which are in this side, and 0 is on the y axis, then the point is lie in this region. So the points lie on the x axis. So we can write the point lie on the x axis. Similarly, we can plot the next point, which is 0, 5. So in this point, x axis is 0 and the y axis is 5. So this point is lie on in this area. So this point is lie on the y axis. Now next, third point, which is 0, 0. So this is the coordinates of the origin. So this point is lie on the origin. Now next is fourth point, which is 3, -2. So in which 3 is on the x axis and -2 on the y axis. Then we have 3 is positive, then 3 is here, and -2, which are going to downward. Then we make a straight line, 3 and this are -2. Then this point is 3, -2. This is 0, 0. This is -2, 0. And this point is 0, 5. Now the last point is -5, -1. Lie on origin. This lie on the fourth quadrant. And the last one is -5, -1. -5 in which x is negative and y is also in negative, then x is negative and y is also negative, then which are so this point is called -5, -1. So this point is lie on the third quadrant. So this is the complete solution. Thank you.